Let's take a look at the leaderboard. In round one, it was Edna Gamenius, Billy Robinson, and a tie for first, Lloyd Doyle and Chris Shivers.
And what you have to notice is the number one and number two guy in the world standings, Adriano Moraes, Justin McBride, came down.
With the tiebreaker in place, Chris Shivers would ride in the Mossy Oak Shootout worth $50,000, and it was exciting. Seconds. It doesn't get any closer than that.
No outstanding bull. Not a lot of guys like to be on him, but he's a bull that you got to ride to win the money, and that's why he was in the Mossy Oak Challenge, and I failed to do that, so I didn't win any money. So.